Today, the governor signed the Halt Solitary Confinement Act. This changes the maximum amount of days someone can spend in confinement to 15 days. It also restricts pregnant women, young people, the elderly, and those with serious mental illnesses from confinement. All staff working in special housing units will receive more training, including de-escalation techniques. We have all this information posted right now on WGRZ.com.